Okay, now we're gonna do a new set of standing poses, but this time it's gonna be neutral poses. It means that the hip is gonna be neutral to the front of the room. So we're gonna stand at the front of our mat. So there are so many different variations of going into these poses, but this one is like one of the simple ones, is that standing here, and then you're gonna just step your left foot to the back of, to one step back, and you're gonna keep the hip neutral to the front of the room. Maybe in this case, you can actually even pull the right hip a little bit toward the back of the room to make it more even. And the front leg is exactly looking to the front, pointing to the front, and the back leg is around 2 o'clock, if you will, in case of like understanding the angle of the foot. And then from here, we're gonna slowly just bring all the way the arms all the way across our ears. And this is Virabhadrasana 1 or Warrior 1, which is actually in so many cases more difficult than Warrior 2, just because a lot of people have more tightness in their hip areas in this pose. Again, another thing which I wanna remind Jasmine is bringing the front knee, yes. If you feel you're wide, you can always bring it shorter, but it's, yeah, the front knee should be on top of the, yes, the heel. So you don't want to be so wide.
And too high.
And too high. No, that's actually fine. You can, as long as you still keep pushing the right hip toward the back to make it level, that's fine. And then from here, one of the poses that we can actually do is that we're gonna bring the hands to the prayer position and bring it to your heart. And then slowly we can lean forward. And then in this case, I always give the option to my students that if they want the back heel to come off the ground, it's fine. And then we're gonna slowly twist and put the left elbow on the right quad and basically twisting to the right side of the room. So it's like, and then we're pushing to the, we're using the levers, I'll also do this in this way that will be more visible in this video. So we are pushing to the levers of our hands and basically using this to have a deeper twist with the torso. And always breathe. And then slowly, when you're ready, you're coming back again to the center and then putting the back knee down, back heel down, again coming all the way to Warrior One, and then again, slowly just wing with both hands on the ground. Before we actually come out of this movement, I would recommend that I will give her, give Jasmine her blocks, that we would stretch the front leg, because the blocks are gonna, so just shorten your stance a little bit, and then I'll give you the blocks, maybe it would be useful. So you're gonna use the blocks and stretch the front leg. Maybe even flex. Yes, that's
the one. Down with the back leg. Or?
The back one is gonna be like it's okay to bend it. Yes, you're gonna bend the back leg a little bit, basically. Or even if you want to keep it straight, whichever you want. But the only point, the point of focus is more on the right and the front leg. So just a little bit of stretching. Maybe shorten your stand, because now that I look at myself, it's like yes, much shorter. To the half size of a normal stand, yeah. And just stretching the front leg and flexing, yes. That is a good one, always after. So when you're in the neutral standing poses, it's always great to have a back leg or the front leg stretch.
Are you lifting it, or am I not supposed to lift it?
No, it's good actually. If you lift it, it's better. Okay. Yeah, for sure it's better. I just wanted to tell you. So, whenever you feel ready, then you can actually put your leg down and take the boxes out of your mat. And again, from here you can bend your front leg, wing both hands to the front of them, to around your feet, and then push both heels to the both feet to the back and slowly coming all the way. Okay, yeah, please make a variation and come all the way to your belly. And then here we can take a cobra pose, take a breath, lift your chest. And exhale, come back down. Again, you're using the variation of the knees, pushing to the plank position. The knees on the ground, and then slowly opening, going all the way to downward facing dog. And again, for staying here for 3 deep breaths.
Before we actually do the rest of the poses on the other side of the body.